And before Vice President Mike Pence returned to the campaign trail, he cast his ballot this morning at a voting site in Indianapolis. Pence said he was proud to be back in his home state. His wife, Karen, also voted in person.